We're seeing minor damage to the front wing.